Known as the Super Bowl of ski racing, Austria's Kitzbuehel is a place where legends are made. Canadian downhill sensation Todd Brooker learned to ski on the Hahnenkamm, so it was only fitting that he should take his first World Cup victory there. Todd Brooker became the third Canadian man to win the Kitzbuehel downhill on January 22nd, 1983.
4 years in a row, the